of the state of New South Wales. As Katie Silver now explains.
They say it's the future of shark management. An unmanned drone that uses artificial intelligence to identify sharks and sends out a safety warning through a megaphone. The drone uses advanced image processing techniques to distinguish between sharks and other marine life, such as dolphins and whales, and from other objects like surfers or boats. To 90% accuracy, it can classify such information as which specific shark it is, how big it is, and how far it is from board riders or the beach. It can then warn the swimmer through the siren and filters the information back to lifeguards and beachgoers to help them decide if they should stay out of the water. The New South Wales government is hoping to roll these out across the state by this summer or the next. Katie Silver, BBC News.